Hi, this is Sanjana Galrani, and I'm a wife of a doctor. My husband's name is Dr. Aziz Pasha. He's a vascular surgeon at Manipal Hospital. And I would like to tell you my experience being a wife of a doctor. May it be mornings, may it be afternoons, may it be midnight, may it be weekend. My husband is always hands-on, and he always runs towards going for emergencies, sacrificing family time with us so many times. When we're in a big family event, he has to put everything on the back burner and just head out to take care and for the love of his profession and to really take care of his patients. He's been serving humanity, and I'm really overwhelmed to be a wife of a doctor, and I have developed an understanding myself that how we have to be ready to sacrifice any time being a family of a doctor. Not just that, I work in films, and my day in and day out, I see a lot of heroes on screen, but I completely believe that doctors are the real heroes of the society because they truly save lives, and that's the truth of life. My father is alive today because of the supervision of many doctors. My father has severe liver diseases and other disorders, and so are we all healthy today. I've had two surgeries, one in 2018 and one in 2020. If the surgeries were not addressed and I was not healed, maybe I wouldn't have been here today. So I'm very, very gratitudeful to all the doctors in the entire world watching this video. Thank you so much for sacrificing your own life and contributing so much to the society by saving humanity. Thank you so much. Lots and lots of love to all of you. Happy Doctors' Day.